up? This is Craze. I'm here at the lab. Today's the first show, Loft Art Battles, L.A.B. Come through, this shit's gonna be crazy. I'm trying to basically provide a space for artists to come, get creative, paint, and not have to worry about any kind of repercussion from anybody. This is what we do. For info on the battles or events, go to @craze_NJ. My Instagram, and you see all of the latest updates and latest footage and pics of the event and battles.
What's going on, people? I'm talking to you from an undisclosed location out here in the streets of Jersey. Tonight we're going to present to you The Lab. It's an aggressive form of street art. And what it is an opportunity for artists all around the world, all around the neighboring areas, fuck it, down the street, to come and do their thing and get an opportunity to make moolah, cash money. You know, cash rules everything around me. Cream, happy birthday, Meth. Money, dollar bill, y'all. So, hope to see you. Disguise because, well, I'm confidential right now because I owe a lot of people money. Peace.
All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
Basically, I go by the name of The Mimik. And we're going to get down in Elizabeth to do a friendly graffiti battle at the Loft. See what happens.
What's going on? This is Swept1, representing Newark. You know what I mean? Out here in the art battles at the lab. First one of it. Very souped and honored to be the first one here with Mimik, my component tonight.
Premiere. Oh, pardon me. Cool shit.
Yeah. Sweat, Mimik.
I just want to thank the artists for coming out and representing.
Oh, you think they don't have to touch you?
Yo, everybody in the back. Yo, everybody in the back. I know you got important things to talk about, but it's going to take a small period of time.
Both artists killed it.
Yes, they did.
They both won this.
So let's give them a round of applause.
Where is going? Where is going?
Yeah. Both artists did kill it.
And not only that, you got to give it to them for coming out here displaying their talent on a whim. And not only that, I want to thank C. Righteous for allowing this event to go down.
Righteous! Thank you!
And that's not too bad.
The judges.
Craig,
go, let's
Joey,
go.
Twerk.
Twerk,
Nida, NR, everybody.
Twerk, here. Everybody. That's twerk.
Everybody in here knows twerk. And our guest judge,
yes.
Sun Lo.
Ayab, down the house. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
I feel like I should have said something before about characters because he came through and, like, killed it with the character.
Who's that?
MIMIK.
Okay.
Swept's piece, I love Swept's piece. It came out dope. Mimic's right. piece came out dope.
All right.
The character, I think, took it to that extra level for me. All
right.
I think next time we're gonna like set some rules and be like, no characters, only letters. If somebody just in letters, absolutely. But at the end of the day, my vote, me, I gotta keep it real, Swept. I love you, but Mimic, you put in work. My vote goes to Mimic, and you see what happens, you know.
Yes.
You know?
Right, I think, you know what I'm saying, the purpose of a battle is, you know what I'm saying, if you're going to do a burner, you do it with no stencils, no cardboard, straight line work.
No flyers.
You know so it's like...
Straight up, no fucking flyers.
So it's like, you know what I'm saying,
if you don't got can control, don't fucking burn.
Yo, so you know what I'm saying, I think that... He did a special thing, and then he did a mural, you know what I'm saying?
Who's that?
Mimic, you know what I mean? And Swept is straight graffiti, you know what I'm saying? Outline, you got work your outlines, you know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
And I think he did a graffiti background where he ain't use a character, okay. And he didn't use some extra, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So I go for Swept, all
right? Sound good, it's tied up right now. Here come the drama. Here come the drama.
All right. Overall, art is art, no matter what you use. Listen, I've been doing this judging thing on graffiti for years and years, right? I come from a graffiti background. I'm one of the first original graffiti writers out here in Elizabeth. My thing is this. This sweat piece, clearly he was off the top. It came out tough. Colors, exactly. He used a lot more brighter colors. Exactly. I am all for that. No characters. However, this kid Mimic, he definitely came out, whether he used stencil or not, he definitely finagled a more tougher style as far as futuristic, wild style. His character, even without it, I think it still would have been a dope piece. However, Sweat and Mimic.
Drama.
Drum roll, please.
Tiebreaker.
It's unfortunate that I got try to look around the corner to capture Sweat's pieces more.
We got knocked down walls in this motherfucker now.
I give it to Mimic because his is a little bit more displayed for underground style. Sweat will be more on the mainstream media. So, no, I'm gonna go with Mimic on this.
Woo! Everybody clap for both of the artists. Everybody clap for both of the artists. Congratulations. Everybody could paint. Friendly battles. Let's be family in here and just have fun.
Under the pressure of
and get stand. Money.
But you know
also
both.
Ha 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 ha!